and the longest entrance ever. Oh, snaps! I was so wrong. He got some beef with Brock Lesnar. He waits till you least suspect it.
He's still down. Are we really gonna have this match?
Apparently.
Oh man, cutting off circulation.
Ooh, it's a 30 minute.
You can pass out from a hold like that. And he gets into the ropes.
He's trying to weaken you already.
Intercepted. Eliminator squeezing down on the head.
He's killing my arm. We may have to cut this match into three parts just
pressure.
So I could upload
it. You can see it in his face, the agony.
Once it's at 20, then you pause it. And then 10.
Whoa! And he fights his way out. The Scorpion to the top rope. Watch out! Misjudge that. And the Scorpion fires back. Eliminator reacting on instinct there. Nice shot by Eliminator. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Kick out. Remember, momentum in the WWE.
Oh, snap. The no-wall.
Oh, no. And there are the ropes.
It's tough. I'm gassy tonight. As it hurts.
He's going
some Ironman matches are very low scoring. Others are high scoring. How do you think this one's going to play out?
Well, it's hard to say. I mean, that's just really hard to say. They could go either way. Oh, my gosh. And in the car, hooks the leg. And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Another shot with a boot.
And that one hurt his hand.
And a working close off.
Back into the ring now.
I think we're going to have to pause soon.
That was an insane move.
The sacrifice you must be by arm like this. It was a prototype won't be even less.
Yeah, but after you go past 7:30, it won't upload it.
This is bad. This is really bad.
It's 7:08 right now.
Oh, I don't like this one bit. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that
probably after this.